Next, we're going to Aston Martin Club.
You have reached your destination.
Yes, I used the Chrysler 5 Power Force to test it out. It looks great. Awesome to drive, really. Or this DB9 Volante is the best one, but no. The Vanquish SV12 is. So let's do this, starting with St. John, Sarah Elizabeth, Blake Carmichael, Robert Angus, Ruby Rose, and Tommy Kay. St. John with his DB4 Zagato, Aston Martin DB4 GT Zagato. Six point seven miles. No cutting corners. Ow, are you kidding? Why did traffic turn into me? Or maybe just move a bit and then turn into me there. Whatever, maybe both. A little bit above, yeah. He's going too fast, man. Man, so much it comes kind of long than I thought. Thank you. smack. Man, this is really long, took 4 minutes. For no good reason why. Oh well. Okay, finished. Sarah Elizabeth. DB4 GT Zagato again, but she's driving it. Time the DB4 GT Zagato is red instead of black again. 2.2 miles, short one. Oh, just drag to the finish. Oh, I guess not. Blake Carmichael with Aston Martin V8 Vantage. Miles. Oh, you brake check, fool. You brake check in front of me. Think he caught off-road penalty, I guess. Or maybe not. That's only me caught off-road penalty. Oh no, I'm cutting corners. Oh, finish line is at that end. Here. Okay. Robert Angus, Aston Martin DB9 Coupe. Pakai bun, pakai sedikit. Ya. Okay, after this Aston Martin Club, I will have a dinner. Okay. This one is very short. There you go. Easy. 30 seconds. 30.2 seconds there. Ruby Rose. The Vanquish SV12 battle. Miles per hour. Oh, Ruby just made it through. His victory. Tommy K, Aston Martin DB9 for MT. Miles, save it for last. Oh, going off there. Only Pearl Harbor Rumble is the last challenge. The single player challenge. The normal one. But there's a challenge series left. The King of the Hill and Ifeagio Grande. The Ifeagio Grande is the longest one. The first one is so short, but the second until the last one is going to be long. Coastal Dream is a roller coaster ride, man. Roller coaster ride from coast to coast. Victory. Aston Martin Club President. Cool. All right, guys. I'm gonna have a dinner first, so yeah. Yeah.